Praise be to Allah, you are the good, the compassionate, you transcend all, and guide your children of Native America to the day inscribed in the book. You guide us to a straight path, yours is the power, yours is the guidance. Guidance has come to us from our Lord. To Allah belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever is on earth. You are the provider, the one with power, the strong. We will proclaim the praises of our Lord before the rising of the sun, and before sunset, and glorify Him during the night, and at the end of devotions, and glorify Him during the night, and at the receding of the stars, and listen for the day when the caller calls from a nearby place, the day when they will hear the shout in all truth. That is the day of emergence. O great Creator, you bring peace to our people, and restore the Native American tribes to their lands and sovereignty. You are God of Israel, the Most High. Amen.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
This is April Sheltiz. I am a victim of genocide. Two of my brothers are dead, and so is a niece. They came after me, too. Genocide is going on today. Jews, Africans, Muslims, Native Americans, Mexicans, and many more are victims of genocide. This is Rome, and Rome invaded Native America. The forgotten genocide of Native Americans on this continent was not forgotten by God. Never forget. Never, ever forget.
Hey.